Next is this beautiful plate here. Why am I removing this plate? Because I want to change, here's not even a socket in. I'm changing this plate because there are a few things I want to change on the underside of this. Because this plate I put in a hurry. There are two screws missing, but that's what I want to fix. Because if this plate is not correct, nothing will happen, per se. It's just when you drive through water or mud,